here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
Want me to?
Chatting with the guy from the
last
band.
Walking by.
Oh, the band.
Yep.
Pitch at the Smoker's Garden, Jeff Powers is on stage.
Smoker's, yeah. I put this thing here so it might get a little muffled. I've gotten shocked so many times. Paranoid here.
That keeps the musicians on the toes.
The mic condom. The mic condom, yeah. No, it's a bad feeling. Then you don't want to get near it.
This might help.
Yeah, plugging it in sometimes does help.
Yeah. Do that. You're looking around. Man, I can't believe this isn't working. Oh yeah, the electricity is plugged in. My own beer, more than I could. That's all I starving since my baby quit.
Yeah. eyes. But I'm going up. I'm gonna change my way. Gonna fight like a dog.
Delta. Latest CD. Coldwind in Chicago.
Or whatever town in Coldwind in Indianapolis.
Yeah, I think I did. They should be in the car unless I forgot them. Yeah, yeah.
How much are they?
I actually have four of them for $10. You're in the band, I'll just give you one. I remember to throw them in my trunk this time. I forgot. I actually have. I have. Oh, really? I'm all over Jeff Powers. The thing is, you got to put music because the most famous Jeff Powers is a water polo player. I guess he's a monster. He takes up all my.
All your names.
Yeah. There's a lot of Jeff Powers. Let me tell you. As we're Irish. We. You know. Proliferate like rabbits. Can't talk though, but.
How long do I play? Pardon me? How long do we play?
45 if you got it.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, I just. Before I. I got about 20 more minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna grab an acoustic guitar.
Something different. Make that thing sound awesome, bud. Thank you, man. Awesome. They just sound good with that tuning. It's special.
The three string, the four string is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Six string is just another guitar.
Yeah.
So. With a cheap body.
What did it sound like? I can't get it back out. What did you have to play something without the effect on it?
Oh, without the pickup?
No.
Some of them.
No, without your pedals, like, you know, distortion. I just wonder what it's like super clean.
naked, man.
Well, there's less sustain, right?
But,
they sound pretty cool, anyways. You might want a little grit, but this is probably too clean.
I don't know how many notes.
People probably like more, but this one sounds down and dirty. No matter what you do, there's no chance of sounding sophisticated.
What's the request?
Stop.
Friend request.
Oh, Jeff Powers? Yeah, okay.
I just friend requested.
Oh, okay, cool. I thought it was a request. Stop.
Stop that cigar.
By the tail. Johnny. I'm the Hammer. Yeah, I heard a guy named Paul Thorne. He tours around. He's pretty cool, and it's something. But it's funny because he was a professional boxer, and he got to fight the great Roberto Duran. I remember seeing that. He did pretty good for a while, and then he asked Duran, how he was so good because he knocked him out, and Duran said, "That's because I'm the Hammer." and he called it, and he was the nail.